Once again, welcome to my YouTube channel, Maths with Ease by Mr. Kamotho. And in this video, we are going to explain example 4 of algebra 10, whereby we are told to express this fraction minus this fraction as a single fraction. As we have done in the previous example, that is example 3, the only thing that we need to do here is to identify the LCM of the denominators. And now that our denominators are both algebraic, they do not contain numbers, they have unknown values of, they have unknown, we have unknowns, we have x minus 1 and x plus 1. And in such a scenario, we have the product of the two brackets as the LCM, and this is the safest thing to do. We have x minus 1 and x plus 1 as the LCM, such that when we divide this LCM by either of one of the denominator, we get the other. So in other words, this denominator divide by x minus 1, we get x plus 1, we get these ones. And I would want to demonstrate it just here. So if you have x minus 1, x plus 1, divide by, let's say, x minus 1, x minus 1, the two brackets cancel out, and you're left with the other bracket, which is x plus 1. Now, it is the x plus 1 that we must multiply by the numerator, which is a 3. So we are going to have a 3x plus 1. Minus 2, these 2 multiplied by, now this denominator divide by x plus 1. Now, if assuming we had x plus 1 here, it would cancel with this one and be left with x minus 1. So this now is the one which multiplies out 2. Now, multiplying out or opening the brackets, we have 3x plus 3 minus 2x plus 2 all over x minus 1, x plus 1. We have now to collect the like terms at the numerator. We have 3x minus 2x, that gives you x, and 3 plus 2 gives you a positive 5. Everything over x minus 1, x plus 1. And now that we cannot cancel out anything, that submission remains the way it is. And that is our answer to that question. Thank you. Share, subscribe, and of course, let us meet in the next video.